see is good. Because what people do to encourage you, or we have lived in a society, if you look at the billboard, it says Big Mac. Mm-hmm. And if you look at my illustrations, because this is why I brought these things, they make things now come to life. Look at this pretty baby. That baby is saying, look like he's just laying there. What you say, mama? That ain't me. The world have dressed things up to be pow in your face. Make it real, make it look good, make it inviting. But how can you dress up a doo-doo salad? You cannot dress up a doo-doo salad. Drugs is a doo-doo sandwich to you. Alcohol is a doo-doo sandwich to you. Somebody was gonna, because this, that was a real life example, somebody would take the odds and say, $100? Whew, doo-doo only go down once. But I can go to GameStop, I can get me some ice cream, I'll take the chance. Well, I got a whole board full of people that took chances, Mr. Jalen, and they said that they're not a winner. And on the back of here, this guy took and spent $30 on one ticket, and he's, this is why this ticket is up there, because he's a loser. This guy's a loser, because he spent $20 on it, and his ticket is up there, he's a loser. He's a loser, he's a loser. All these are $20 tickets. This is a $5 ticket. He didn't have enough. You should have charged $1 million. Not even with $1 million, I'm going to eat some doo-doo. And this is dog doo-doo, man. That's what drugs do to you. It affects your mind. Listen, we didn't have enough time to go and read. That's why you have those handouts. They're not fans. They're not stuff you put your food on. That's not something that you throw in your locker or in your room. I want you to read those things. Especially, everybody that have one can read, right?
I can.
You don't have one? Trey, can you give it up?
I can't read.
Okay. You can read GameStop. Yes. You need to be reading that. You can figure it out. We're going to help you figure it out. So you read that, because I'm going to be quizzing y'all throughout this conference on some of the information that's there. And it gives you an illustration on how it makes you feel. You ain't got to try it, because it'll tell you that exactly how it is. Sister Myra said that she tried doo-doo. She was trying to encourage y'all. Nobody said, no, I don't care if you tried it. I'm not trying it. So why the statistics say that five out of the people that's in here is going to try drugs, even after they know? So five people going to eat a doo-doo sandwich. Because this doo-doo sandwich would be less harmful to you than drugs would. Because drugs is what? It's lasting. It messes up your teeth. When your teeth is messed up, whoo, somebody gonna get it. You won't be kissing somebody. Huh? Okay.